Can we cede the floor to Yipo Koko, who came all the way from Port Harcourt and is now with us here?
He lives in Lagos now. He lives in Lagos. But it's a Koko from Port Harcourt.
Exactly.
God bless you.
Thank you very much. I'm a Port Harcourt boy, but I live in Lagos. And naturally, as you say, I'm older than Lagos, I'm older than Port Harcourt. So if they're 50, and I don't pass them from age, I don't try as
Let's meet him and give him a look.
I moved into Lagos 3 years ago, and I have my experience. Beyond the fact that Lagos is amazing, we all know it's the place where excellence excels exceedingly.
Brazil.
I know your meat.
It's obvious.
They say, contrary to appearance, size is never a guarantee of strength. So no thing say because
also, this is the way you talk, eh?
Why are you putting my microphone
in? You don't come soccer for Lagos like that, but you say it's not by size. For Lagos, I want one local.
I can tell you that.
The man by you local, money wedding ring.
Shayi, just because your phone lost like 5 minutes ago, you did cry. How much would that food? It's okay.
Inside, that's the Samsung Galaxy.
Sorry. When it leaves us here, we're okay. No more militancy. No more militancy. The time when we rain, we rain. Now, Captain Riarias are in power so well.
Igbo.
But we love Nigeria. In they sing song that time. Miss, I sing song for all that time. I like him.
I like the land and people. Everything he did for Nigeria. No, we join hands to carry them on their goal.
So I live in Lekki, phase one. I have 4 dogs in my house. One of the most amazing things about Lekki is the rats waiting for my house here. I don't know if you live in Lekki, but I live in Lekki. I wake up sometimes about 2 a.m. I notice my dogs in deep conversation with the rats, deciding who will be mega, whether not the rat or not the dog. But one thing that I agree is that Lagos, for me, is a place where I come. And I like it. And I thank you that I'm here with you guys. Make you Lagos.
You know, the biggest mistake you made this night is keep
those rats.
It's no taxpayers. I live in Lekki. You see the chairman of LIRS sitting down here looking at you like, I live in Lekki.
We live in Ikorodu.
Uncle, you know, we don't even live anywhere there that is taxable.
Bros.
We live in Upper
I live in Upper Wonder.
That's okay.
I'm not a fear.
No, because I'm a tough gentle here. You know where I come from?
Where?
You know, before. There's a time government used to negotiate with us that time. Before government used to negotiate with us.
Before.
They will write you, they don't negotiate.
If you write me, I will say I was not in the house. I got a tax collector. If you go home lawyer, I have to leave, you will not talk to me again.
There's all I think we should say a big thank you to. Ladies and gentlemen, this man took a lot of us all over the world, preaching, coming in Nigeria. Gospel of comedy, ladies and gentlemen. I call it the ambassador plenipotentiary of Nigerian entertainment. The irrepressible Dele Momodu. A round of applause for the chairman of the occasion.
This is Dele Momodu, I tell you. Dele, my boy. Asana, man. I'm the Davido of this night.
All right, you, Sherwood.